PAX counter is a passenger counter. Term comes from the airline industry. In old times, there was limitation of the text that you can send via telex and other methods. They used to cut the word and place an X to show that word has been cut. PA for passenger and then X for weather, they used WX. This is very useful at airports to count passengers, shopping centers, train stations, etc. There are some limitations of PaxCounter. I will explain them in the last part of the video. Let's go ahead and start configuring Meshtastic device as a PaxCounter. Beauty of this Meshtastic PaxCounter module is that all the LoRa based communication and Meshtastic communication still keeps working. However, you will not be able to use Bluetooth and Wi-Fi while using this device as PaxCounter. I am connecting my Meshtastic device to my laptop via USB cable. Now I am going to the Meshtastic folder that I have created in the C drive. In this folder, I have already downloaded the Meshtastic Python CLI executable file. I have a video that explains this process of installing Meshtastic CLI executable without installing Python. You can find its link here in the I button. Now we can open Windows PowerShell or Command Shell, that is also cmd.exe. I am using cmd. We need to test that we are actually connected to the device. To test, we issue the command Meshtastic --- no proto. Now issue the command to disable Wi-Fi and then disable Bluetooth as well. After disabling both Wi-Fi and Bluetooth, now we are going to configure PaxCounter module. I am setting its interval to 900 seconds. By using this command. Next step is to enable PaxCounter module by using this Meshtastic CLI command. To verify the configuration, we can use get command of the CLI as shown here. After saving configuration, device will reboot and will show this screen. Congratulations, your PaxCounter is in action now. Here I am showing my Heltec Wireless Tracker 1.1 and Heltec LoRa ESP32 version 3 working as PaxCounter. It was not an airport but a bakery. Device was in my car in the car parking for a short period of time. One of the limitations of the PaxCounter is that it only works with ESP32 based devices. So you need to make sure that your device is ESP32. Another limitation is that it gives estimated values and is not supposed to provide accurate results.